the Zoggy Pullman. Next week, I start fifth grade. And since I've never been to real school before, I'm pretty much totally petrified.
I'll see you later.
Okay. You don't want to walk up with your parents because it's not cool.
But you're cool.
I know I am, but technically most dads aren't. Neither are these helmets.
Dear God, please make them do next to me.
I know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid. I've had 27 surgeries. They've helped me to breathe, to see, to hear without a hearing aid, but none of them have made me look ordinary.
The incubator, Bunsen burners. Oh, and this is an eraser.
You know what an eraser is, right?
Look at his face. I've never seen anything that ugly in my life.
If I looked like him, I'd swear I'd put a hood over my face.
I know you don't always like it, but I love it. It's my son's face.
You are not ugly, Augie.
You just have to say that because you're my mom.
Because I'm your mom, it counts the most, because I know you the most.
Hi, you don't have to do this.
I don't know what you're talking about, Augie.
You don't have to pretend is all I'm saying.
Augie!
Okay, I'm really sorry. Why are you sitting here then?
Because I want some nice friends for a change.
Me too.
Who is it that I aspire to be? That is the question that we should be asking ourselves all the time.
Hey, Jack, come sit here.
In a sec. Like to be able to control the weather.
That would be your superpower? That sounds pretty lame.
What would you do?
I'd be invisible.
You're the toughest kid in that school. Show them.
You can't blend in when you were born to stand out.
You ever thought about having plastic surgery?
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.